How would you practice that?
What's your name?
It's Phagun.
Phagun. Yeah. So Phagun, and what's your mother's name?
Daksha.
Daksha. And where were you born?
In UK.
In London. Yeah. In the
Leicester,
UK.
Yeah.
In Leicester. Phagun is the one that actually makes the decision in that moment to allow this entire system to bend down and surrender to what? To that one thing that her system actually knows, because, and knows fully, because she knows it from childhood when the ego was hardly there, when the conditioning was hardly there. It is something known, it is deep, and it is almost imperceptible in its impulse. It is what you call the soul, the antar guru, the antar atman. And that is what Phagun bends down to. In that moment of pain, and the pain dissipates instantly. It is a posture of humility, of humbleness, of surrender, of being actually the servant, the instrument of the soul.